era wogenda osungira mbano baloleso,
you'll be just rotating into the,
wogenda okutambulira
togenda moving through those,
wogenda otambulira mba boda,
you'll be into the boda boda people.
Nayekerako ku makyono onye ebifo ebiri emuyenge ebisanyukirwa,
but you'll get into those places.
Oyambale bulungi nga toyambadde ennaku yo,
put on very well,
ogendeyo otuule osirike,
and go there, have a place and sit, keep quiet,
otuule osirike,
just sit and be quiet.
Awo nga naffe wetusaba,
as we also pray,
Mukama akuleetera omugagga
amukuteeke, for God to bring a rich man,
kubanga ekifo w'oli,
because the place you are,
otuukikako,
you are reachable.
Naye eno kawala bwayise,
but here kawala bwayise kiwunya.
Abalinga abamanyi bojja ofuna,
people who are like you will get,
be bamusumba Philip wao babu kuba ate nange wena ayagala otambula musijja tambulira mu bwayise,
because when
ekyogereza kankiddemu kuba abasajja bali mu kawala abagaggamu,
the men who are in kawala who are a bit rich,
bagamba nti banyini kawala,
they said the owners of kawala, ate nabo
webaagala okuyitamu,
and when they want to bypass through,
tebagenda bwayise,
they will not go to bwayise,
kati genda mu bifo gye bagenda,
so go to places they go.
Okutambula kuno,
this moving,
okutambula kuno,
this walking around,
kati nze njijukira
abaana bagamba
nali mbasumba,
he was in pastors,
nasinkana abasumba wali kabira,
he met pastors,
wali omulundi gwawe ogusoose,
that was his first time,
okugenda
to go there,
nze sigenda bifo ebiri,
he doesn't go in such places,
gye nasinkana omukazi yandaba bulabi,
that he
met nangabade musumba bujja okula bulabi ku TV,
say pastor I always watch you on TV,
nampa dole enkumi bbiri,
then he was given $2,000. That is 7.4.
Kutambula.
Just to move.
Kutambula.
To move.
Kati nali mbasumba.
So he was in,
actually nali ntuddenga wano.
He was seated somewhere.
Eno makumi abiri neno makumi abiri.
This way there are 20 pastors on this side.
Njogera nabo.
Was speaking with them.
Njogera nabo.
I was talking with them.
Bagezaako kumbuuza guidance za ministry.
They were trying to ask me the dynamics of ministry.
Ngezaako kwogera nabo.
And I was trying to talk with them.
Nebaleete mmere.
They brought food.
Abasajja baleete enkoko ng'ewooma.
They brought, you know, that good tasting chicken.
Naye nga ndaba buli kiisa agirya.
And I saw whoever was eating.
Fork na kambe.
Fork and
nize mu kukula kwange,
so in my growing up,
tewalina we bangambira nti enkoko girise fork,
there is no way they told me that you use a fork and a knife to eat chicken,
so we chiti waliwo,
so I'm so honorable there,
bali bona bali ku abazungu basiru akute fork na
sa, they have the fork
wa songa wa
cutting as bone kwe moralize,
omaiche nakola,
you know what I did,
nekaza nabagamba owaife tukaddiye,
I told them for us
ebyakambe ne foko simundeetera amazzi
nenginaaa, I used my hands,
nze naginaabiranga nemmeketa n'obugumba,
I even had to chew even bones,
kwekaza,
you know,
gwenawe va mu kimumbaasa gy'obeera,
leave bucket from where you stay in Kimumbaasa,
ogende otuule weekaze,
go and sit,
vayo mu Kimumbaasa ogende otuule weekaze,
you go and sit somewhere,
omukisa gujja kutomerere,
the blessing will find you,
eno business eno ey'okusaba,
but this business of praying,
ey'okusaba
of praying, God, I need this, but you don't put it into action.
Mukama neetaaga omusajja omugagga.
Lord, I need a rich man.
Naye nga tutambula ogenda mujjawa.
But you don't move. Where will you find him?
So saba.
Pray.
Jehova atugambye. Gwe kyonna ky'osaba.
That is why he said that whatever you
pray, kiriza nti okifunye.
Just believe that you have it. That is so it will be. So to believe that you have it, if the landlord
says
that you move out, and you say, I don't move out, what shows that you believed for you not to park? This is what disturbs, you know, ministers. They tell you, and we tell you,
yes, you are to gamba.
Jesus said, when you have faith, we shall move mountains. We shall pray for the sick. We shall cast out demons. But this is what is in them. The sick comes, and you say, pray for them. You know what they do? They lay hands, and they pray for them. After praying for them, the heaven opens. Waiting for one word.
Chimuchoka.
Only one word. Even if it's prophecy. You put a person into the
sanko
of your anointing. You say that I want to talk about your life. And the heavens will open. Waiting for one word. Only one word. You put the person, a sick person in your sanctuary. You're praying for the sick. The heaven is waiting for one word. If
at all
the person has been in a wheelchair, you prayed for them, okay. But it is waiting for one word. For it to release. Who knows that word?
Chikambo chimu.
One word.
Chiba chimu.
It is one.
Chimu.
One.
Anasoburo chite.
Who can say?
What? Who kills? Atikati nabayo. Otuto kukiriza.
You've taken the faith.
Osabira mulwadde.
You are praying for the sick.
Omutaddeke mikono.
You've laid hands.
Omazo kumusabira.
You are praying for them.
Okusaba kosabye.
The prayer you prayed.
Obaddo ita attention.
Yes, you've been calling the attention.
Obaddo kowola moyo mutukufu.
Been calling the Holy Spirit.
Kakati eguru neliyegula.
Now the heaven opens.
Dilinzo vemo ekigambecha.
It is waiting for your one word.
Nalyo lisumulule.
For it to open up. He may even come here. The way we are here. And he look at you. And I say, whom should I speak with? So the one I appreciate. When I put the person in my sack of the anointing. The heaven. Will be waiting for one word. Do you know? That I've ever given out a prophecy. In my heart. When I don't know anything. But my tongue. The heart speaks something different and the tongue speaks something different.
So,
you put a person into your circle of the anointing. The heavens wait for one thing. Only one. That has been waited for. Only one thing. You got a sick person. So now you've finished prayer. Jesus said, when you have faith, you will chase up demons. You pray for the sick. Now they have brought a sick person to be prayed for. You are praying for. This is what disturbs our ministers. You are praying for them. Now what is next?
Mama speech tambala nabo nyenye muto chitegete. Oza chechi bachitako.
What will be next?
Yimeni rato fire. Chechi bachitako. Wanji? Ukiriza. Eh. Nkugambi already. Enjaka okulize yimelira. Nkugambi omuntu omaze.
I said you have already finished to lay your hands. It means you put the person to the circle of the anointing. The heaven has opened up. Have you ever prayed?
Have you ever
prayed?
Now come, let's try it. Now you are the pastor. Now watch here. You are the pastor. Now I'm your follower. Now I have come.
Musumba.
Pastor. I want you to
come.
Now put me to the sack of the anointing. I'm trying to talk to my life.
Is an indigo.
I am your follower.
What?
Now, whoever comes before the pastor, that means I've already captured you.
Okay,
Clap your hands to Jesus. Whenever you touch the sick person and you pray for them, the hard task, raise up, move. Most people will think, what if it fails? Even prophecy. You feel you want to tell someone.
Hey,
I can speak, but
so no Caesar.
Then you resist.
Ah, katyogera na. Gomuri muti matwena chewuria chwandinga.
Don't you feel anything?
Echikwataka na kuramuwa. Ade wetaka kumanya nyo.
So do I know you?
Simanyi buramu. Kalina witomanyi kwa. Kati yogera nange, kati tukugere.
Now let's talk.
Bako chongama nange mbeko che kugamba tulabe.
Pastor,
njakubeira kuru. Njakubeira kuru. gwolaba mbonabona
toli bulungi
siri bulungi yerina ndi bulungi siri bulungi
agambye ojja kuba bulungi kitegeeza toli bulungi
mweyakulaze nti siri bulungi kituufu mukazi wa Katonda kiwegedde kituufu
yes man of God
kuba sinagula erikopita yange kalabo sinabeera bulungi ekirala mbagazaki njafuna abaana abalungi baana babaddugavu baana ababeeru ekirala oyogedde ku baana
you talking about children
nani kati mbuuzizaku
now I'm asking
esaa zino gwaliko amafuta banaabeera mukazi omu oba bakazi banjawu bamukazi omu kyonga kirimu obuzibu aha ekirala nedda
ate ogaana amafuta
ekyo gwe ne Katonda omukyesigalize saagala kuba saalungo nja kubeera mutereke foto egyono nzaalirawo abalongo nga omukazi yaŋŋamba ereza wendizaala abalungu nja kuwa ekimu ekyekulu oba oyogedde ebitu ngakali kambuuze
now let me ask
byayogedde
what she has spoken
abaddeko omwoyo omutukuvu ba amaze gogera amala googera kati gwokakasa otya nti amala googera nango yaga njogere
do you want me also to stop
nani mare gogera oba njogeze mu mutuku
njogeza moyo
goba do yogeza ati bwana yogeza mu mutuku ali mudemu wa yaba gaba da yogeza mu
she was saying he had the Holy Spirit
kakati mwe mukakasa mutya
now how sure are you
nti abadde tayogeza mwe mutukuvu
that she was not using the Holy Spirit
mulinzi balongo osaba
whenever you pray
egu
the heaven
lyo lyeggula
opens up
okuliwo gamba oke
whenever you say
njaga kwogera na muntu
I want to talk to this person
egulugayo ligamba oke
the heavens will say
tandiko kwogera
now start speaking
tandiko kwogera
begin to speak
febisiga do bituleke
and leave the rest to us
then I know tandiko kwogera
you start speaking
no yogera no muntu
you speak with someone
no jano mugamba
and you come and tell the person
kankulaga loja nomugamba
you come and say
mukama anaga
the Lord is showing me
tatao
your father
mumama bamuzalu
you are one in your mother
tatao mumama bamuzalu
from your mother you are one in your mother
era
and
wakula ne basenga
You grew up with your aunties.
We were yokura.
As you were growing up,
Basengabo.
Your aunties.
A-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a musajja gwe bakutegekera.
They had a planned man for you.
Gwoyina okufumbirwa.
Whom you have to get married to.
Naye gwe waliwo omusajja yali akwana.
But there is a certain man who was vibing you.
Teramu n'erinnya.
Now the heavens bring the name.
Tugeze Rubeka Richard.
Let's, for example, Rubeka Richard.
Ye musajja yali akwana.
That was a man who was vibing.
Olwalafu gye walina gy'ali.
Because of that love you had,
notuke wakano ugenda na ye.
You ran away from home and you went with him.
We wakenda na ye.
When you went with him,
nemukola nyo.
You worked so hard.
Ngamwavu.
When he was poor,
mwalitemenana wa kusura.
You had nowhere to sleep.
Nemuzimba ka tent.
You built up a tent.
Ngawe musura.
That is where you used to sleep.
Nakuzala mu abana bana.
He bore out four children.
We afuna sent.
When he got money,
nakuteka muzigo.
Then he put you into a rental.
Mwezi kugwa tsengecha.
One room. Now the heaven is making you speak.
Tsengecha.
One room.
Nafuna omukyala.
He got a woman.
Namuzimbira ennyumba ya bisenge bitano.
Built for her a house of five rooms.
Naye gwe yabona abona naye.
But you suffered with him.
Yakuleka muzigo.
Left you into one
abana bana.
She has not yet given
birth.
But a man you sacrificed your love. You left a rich man your aunties had prepared for you. You gave him your life. When he got money, he turned against you. Right now, your heart is full of sorrow, full of tears. The heaven has spoken.
You get now?
Is it true?
Kagati?
Now.
So,
do you know what I've talked about? What is hurting you more? You sit and remember. You regret of the decision you made.
Mulino gamba kale singa wagenda n'oli. Genda bakwa katebo tule wali. Ebuni singa jituka moyo shabira kati.
You sit.
Now,
who else would want to tell me something about my life?
I don't have to go to Banga or Luka. I need a Yaga.
Who do you want to tell me something? You tell me about me and I will tell you about you. I want someone to touch me and pray for me so that I feel that power. So now, after I also touch you,
Siso yagara. Jajao gezebo. Jam. Kobali no wayamba noti ya mukama ya amani. Bazi nizaba gama. Aha. Nawa. Aha. Gwe musumba.
Now you are a pastor.
Nize niga. Yagaro sabi. Nakna ibizuku niga. Wala kunda gula kukaregera. Uri mufere ebe tushibatu. Uri mufere. Musiba mukama ndaganyaga nyo mupia. Aha. Ochogede kurabwa. Tugere maso. Kana ge na maso. Ali na ri serious. Ori serious. Kana buyogera byo no kumarosa bi. Oyagale nsiko. Mbuzi okuja maso gan nabbi. Ono kubane
shojanga no musa.
Ah, de kufunye bas, ndi namu kusete ba kwete ba. Ono namu kusete ba kwete ba. Mare kwe kunga, kwa ya gala siku ya meka. Nera kambe kwa chete kama. Nere pasa. Nera nepe ni pandike ni nyari yako. Hane siku ya ngete wera nye nyongira kumpeze. Umu. Esa. Eto inape. Esa kote. Kari nyongira kumpeze. Who was that in Yogira? This is Nina. Let the one back. Wait, who is the first one to come?
Amanya go. Then number yes, sir.
Adeti Amani Simuan, you go. Wait, process yarn, Ungam, Pam. Adi. Banji jari ndapo
Katowandi ka pa pasta je ko andu ora
Ah linyali yange zindindi ka kati Ogame chechirala Eh yino anu ndabao amba yasu Spending ye chigambo kawala Nani sasuma?
K E
E D double H
K E W double A L double A L A.
Aha.
Omuendo gwensiko.
Omuensiko yange etini. Mpezeta. Hanai. Babe omuzia kisampa ye biri kuba nina mu esatu.
Basta naba kulala. Yaso seka.
Tukoleti? Emala. Chobo ina kioteka muwe. Ewange te muzunga. Nebizibu bya. Bizibu ya jabira ba. Ah, kama eva zibu. Iye zibu ya ngatu kende maso. Tungamba linyari angekuwa kwa ililioko. Balite ba wudira. Nsabira owayo yiwadde mugu tebalina okubasabira ndeka omaliza anai kakati oyagananga kati oyaga ofuke ndiganze fuka obusu lwaki
lwakyonzirizayo
ate nze nepanka olina eyekumi kati gwofuna esuga emitwalo ekumi jawntwogere kiwe nze nsiri walayisi mukaa
mulungu
kati yagezezaako
now she has tried
okunteeka mugundu
to put me into her circle.
Mukamu,
God is good.
So I will get nange yenjagala okukola.
She has spoken to me what I want to do.
Kati awo nange kanende mukamu ng'omunana gunaalabika. Mukama yambuzaamuza. Waliwo yangambye abalungu.
Someone told me twins.
Omunana nga mulimu abalungu. Bea meka. Bea bili. So okuteeka omuntu
to put someone
mukama nakuwa amafuta
and God gives you such anointing
ne weruba lugoye
benefit is a cloth
ne weruba lugoye
benefit is a cloth
ne weruba lugoye chovaa mwana bango bugenzi
that is why you could see the late
ngabawo butambala
giving you handkerchiefs
abawo butambala
giving you handkerchiefs
ebyesale ino okukkiriza
akatambala
ku kakatambala ka bulijjo ne oli akakuwa bubi
someone will give it but it is usual
nagamba kakubeera nako
he gives you take it
mukama akwadde omukisa
the Lord has blessed you
neweba kooti
benefit is a court
ekibuzo kati gwembuliza neighbor
now ask your neighbor
gwebuuza munakule osookwate kooti yo
can you get your court
n'oginteekako nempuya presence
and put it upon me and I feel at that presence
ne kati nze osobola okukwata ene kooti
but now you can get this one I have
ne ngikwambaza
and then I put it on you
ogenda owulira
for you feel
waliwo presence
there is that presence
eyenjawulo
that special presence
nkibalage
can I show it to you
okumanyize nako owulira enjiri yekalo
I'm tired of preaching
njagala buli kyewulira
whatever I preach
nga nkikulaga
I show it to you
oleme gamba nti
so that you may not say
musumba atuzamu buzamani
the pastor just encourages us no
oleme gamba nti musumba atuzamu buzamani
for you not to say that is just encouraging
us omanye nti siri mukuzamu mani
you know that I'm not encouraging you
nkuwa kintu kiri practical
I am giving you something practical
kuwa chintu chiri practical.
I give you something practical.
Jude, kuwa chintu chiri practical.
I give you something vivid.
Why not just chote ro kunsaba, yeah?
There's something you always ask for me. Now that lady, when she prays, the empty prayer when you pray, where there is no any presence, I no longer need it. When this woman prays, she can pray from the head up to the
head,
and the Lord feels the anointing. But even if it is her coat, when she throw it to you, you feel that power. You feel that power. God is good. That is prayer.
Environment,
the environment surrounding you, you feel it changed. But the way you pray, that you pray anyhow, and there is no any presence
support.
That kind of prayer, no. When you pray, call upon the Holy Spirit, that fear to be there, and you'll see the Spirit of God moving. That is why I told the evangelists, let's turn things from theory
to be fully practical
and make them practical. From theory to practical. When you see God has anointed you, see God has given you power, show us. Show us. God has given us the power. The Spirit of God is upon me. Okay, do something, then we prove that the Spirit of God. Do you know why you say that they have just spoken? They said you'll be okay. That is simple. You'll be
your
same children and you get twins.
Fine.
You're saying you have big dreams. Everyone, their dream is always big. But you prove me that you are not alone. Come and look into my life. Tell me about my past. Then tell me about my future. Then I'll be strong and know this person. This person has the anointing. Even in your families, if they want them to believe you that you have anointing, do not just declare upon yourself, let God use you to something, so they know that you're different from them. Your clothes, let God impact
it.
And if it is your shadow, people give their fellow people money, and someone will regret the day he was given money. Someone will say,
okuva kunjo we yampa sente mbona.
Since that person gave me money, I'm just suffering. Let God
put you in a
but if you give someone 10,000 and say I'm sowing this seed in
you,
today I'm giving you 10,000, tomorrow I'll get millions of
millions
of money. That person will remember, my brother, my friend gave me 10,000 and said I will always have millions of money. Here I am. I am always earning millions of money. God is good. For you to have that favor, whoever comes closer to you sings one song. I thank God to bring you in my life. You always shall. Lord, turn me become an issue in my family.
Go,
let me become an issue, a pillar in our family. Let me become an issue, major issue in our family. You can become that in your family. But how? You may be the major prostitute in your family. Oh, maybe you are the most quarrelsome person in your family. You may
know
that in your family you're more poor. That is an issue. In your family you are
made
you quarrel most. You have you're more poor. They call you a witch. But that is not the issue. That is not the reason how you want to be. You want that every budget at your home. It is you to stamp and decide what to do. When you've not stamped in it, then means they haven't done anything. But how are you going to achieve it? Not through shouting. And learn to have that value. If at all I give you something, it's as if I've given you a gun. That is what you go with in every battle you face. How many of you have ever given
yourself? Actually, they don't have me to wear white.
Today I said I want to put on white.
We are going to wear white. Garaga is going to wear white. Garaga is going to wear white. Garaga is going to wear white.
God is good.
So,
how many do you want? Say, Pastor. Today, I don't want to leave your presence without giving me anything. Today, there is someone I want to give this coat.
Yachi.
For what?
Nazukora naye ajagala. Mukamulo.
God is good.
So abooluganda.
Brethren.
Niwe babube is dress code yo.
Even if just your dress code.
Mulimu abantu.
They are people.
Ngetambula yo yoka.
That your way of moving.
Na ye mumala.
It is enough. Where you put your feet and pass,
Bagambaha,
they say, hey, there is something special here. For people to start looking at your life, that whatever you do, whatever you do, there is a way they believe it.
bulichokwatako,
whatever you touch,
nobo kuteka tebe bwoti,
when you just touched on the chair,
bakiriza nti oyina omukisa,
they believe that you have,
ogendo nabo jewo omukono,
they say after removing your hand,
walwase naye nakwatawo nagamba,
someone comes and touches there,
kankwate wano ntwale omukisa,
and then let me touch you and get that blessing.
Represence,
because of that presence
Mukama je yakuwa,
of which the Lord had gave you.
Waba musajja,
if it's a man,
atulajukira obulamu bwe nga tannakusisinkana,
he will sit and remember reflecting his life before he met you,
atunulye ne we yakusisinkana,
and then look at the way he met you.
Awagambe why?
Then he says,
omukazi ono alimu amafuta,
this woman has got the anointing. Do not just pray anyhow. Do not just pray anyhow. God is good. Be in prayer while there is that presence. That presence of God. I want to tell you that whenever you pray and there is that presence, you will never regret. God is good. You won't regret. Everything you place your hands on, there is a way God will lift you. That shame, that shame, with the tears you cry, there is a way God is going to lift you. If at all you learn to pray, if at all you learn how to pray, but your prayer has the Holy Spirit, you'll see a difference. God is good.
So,
brethren, as we go into prayer, I tell you one thing. Do not pray that empty prayer. Pray for the Spirit of God to be with you. For only your clothes, for God to fill it with the anointing. On just your hands, let it be an acceptable
belief
that you can tell someone, God here, for God is going to bless you. And not only in
words,
and that blessing will impact into his blood. That blessing, when it goes into his blood, him or her with your children, they will start testifying for you. Most people think these things are done by pastors alone. I had my grandma. My grandmother, she was not a pastor. The one we buried there with my father, she was not a pastor. She never preached the gospel. But she called me one day and touched my hands. She had to start moving her fingers. She told me, you'll be a rich man. You shall be a great man. You'll be a famous man. After removing or taking away her hands, something jokingly she spoke out, that at least I saw it. It is funny. She told me, after telling me you become a rich man, great man, be so famous, they removed it. She told me, think I was making it 18 years. Called me a husband.
naye tonyiga ngu jafuna omukyala.
Never get annoyed, you'll get a woman.
Ajemu byonna ojja kuba kikacho omuntu.
He'll be a kind of person.
Omulwali
jokingly
nga bakazi basimbala ini bati.
That women will be always in the line.
Era namugamba jajja.
I told her, hey, grandma.
Kachecho kuna chiyonga kone nga tili yao cha kusaga.
It was just as if a joking.
Na jebyo nebi na.
But all the four things.
Nabira bako.
I see.
Ati yali musumba.
And she was not a pastor.
Kakati we ngamba.
Now when I say.
Mukama atekechi sa mungaruzo.
The Lord to put the grace in your hands.
Nekururi miruo.
With on your tongue.
Ngosobolo okogera.
That you can speak.
Ngatori musumba.
When you are not a pastor,
osobola kwata abana bo kungalo.
You can hold your children.
Osobola kwata mikono gya abana bo.
You can get the hands of your children.
Nyo bagamba mukama agenda bawa
sent. And tell them God will give you money.
Kukula kwa werane chitukira.
In their life and it comes to pass.
Tetwa yogera na nabi ye na.
They say we never spoke.
Wabula nyafe ye ya chokera.
But our mother spoke this.
Izenga we kugambi.
As I told you,
Tata wangesie ya chingamba.
That was not my father who said.
Ya ina mafuta.
Because he had the anointing.
Jeje wange ya chingamba.
It was my grandmother who
Atina
said.
Yesu musumba.
And she was not a pastor.
So now osobolo zaru mwana.
You can also bear a child.
Osobolo zaru mwana.
You can have a child.
No mugamba no yokera.
And you speak.
Totia, no you care.
You speak not fearing.
Wababu warango ni mukazi.
She's a girl and you're
no
a woman.
Mugamba, mwana gwe.
You say you child.
Nkulese musimuno.
Brought you in this world.
Na yetu kenda kulaba chizimu ze chempisemu.
But you'll not experience the problems I've seen.
Okenda laba nga mukisa mwerere.
You always see the blessings.
Yesu atusinga mafuta.
Jesus is more anointed.
Yagamba
said,
"Mbasabira mbateka ko mukisa."
I pray and bless the blessing.
Munafuna okukiriza.
When you get that,
munaba no mubezo yo gwesindika.
When you come to that,
mujakura nebinene bisinge ebyangu.
When you have the comfort I give, you do greater things than me.
Teyagamba basumba.
He never mentioned the pastors.
Teyagamba basumba.
He never said pastors. No.
Ababa kirisa.
Those who believe.
Ababa kirisa.
Those who believe.
Ababa mukirisa.
Those who believe.
Me yawolu kisogiti wabana baka.
Gave the authority to be called the children of
Kakati
God.
Kakati namwe.
So even you.
Uonaba no kukirisa.
If at all you have the faith.
Wenga kwe.
You as you.
Olulimiruo.
Your tongue.
Olulimiruo.
Your tongue.
Mukama agenda dufule chenja wu.
The Lord will turn it into something else. Your children, you can't stand and speak with your tongue. Say from today, the situation I've gone through, my children will not see it.
Then
those who started seeing it, they will stop experiencing it. You can stand and say, I don't admire my father's life. I want to do something new in our family.
Struggle,
you want to change history. And the Lord does it. You can speak. Tell him, Lord, I don't want to resemble anybody in our family. I want to change it. I want to do only that which they don't believe, that I've spoken, confessed with my tongue. Nobody was hearing. But there are people who have to witness. God is good. You can tell him. You can tell him. You can tell God. I never saw my real father. I am speaking to you. woman in pain.
So leero njaga omugambe sala bakutata nzala.
Today I want you to tell me, I didn't see my father.
Naye abaana abange,
but my children, they have to see their father.
Je yalaga ino okudda.
Where he went, he has to come back.
Then ekiro jamula banga akomye.
The next day you see him coming back. Lady, you can tell him, God, I have seen many things in my life. About 11 children. 5 are from another man. 6 are from another man. It has started even following up my children. Lord, change it. Your tongue. All this while spends sleeping because the man
is
that God says he's doing something new in your life. Forget all about that. Just use your tongue. You see that woman? Born 11 children.
Batano.
5. That was from the first man.
Family
their family didn't want that man.
Geoffrey.
Man called Geoffrey.
So,
what happened?
He
separated after
being
out. She came to the city and worked. That's where she found Kafeiro. Then that had 6 children. After getting another woman, what would you want God to do for you?
Why did you want God to do
for you? Nyamukanya.